Hello everyone, I'm Yash Paliwal and welcome you all to my YouTube channel ohhopaisa. In this video, I'm going to explain you about the commodity trading. But before moving ahead, if you haven't watched my previous video upon OTC trading, the link is in the description. Check it out. That will help you to understand coming concepts more easily and will give you clear understanding about the off-exchange trading. Let's move ahead with this video, understand capital market part 6. At the end of this video, you will be able to understand what is commodity market, what is commodity trading, types of commodities and major commodity exchanges in India. Let's begin with commodity market. Commodity market is the marketplace where investor and trader buy and sell raw or primary products such as rubber, oil, corn, wheat, sugar, soybean, etc. Now, commodity trading. Commodity trading. By investing in commodities, an investor diversifies his or her portfolio where a trader bought and sold commodities to gain advantage between buy and sell price. Mainly commodity trading can be of three types like spot price, future and option contract. Now comes to types of commodities. Mainly there are two types of commodities. First, hard commodities. Second, soft commodities. Hard commodities are typically natural resources that must be mined or extracted, such as gold, rubber, and oil, where soft commodities are agriculture products or livestock, such as corn, wheat, sugar, soybean, etc. Now finally comes to major commodity exchanges in India. First, MCX stands for Multi Commodity Exchange. Second, NCDEX, National Commodity and Derivatives Exchange Limited. That's all about the commodity trading in this video. Hope you understand. If you have any query, doubt regarding the commodity trading and this video, let me know in the comment box or you can directly write us at ohhopaisa@gmail.com. And stay tuned for the upcoming video, Introduction to Debentures. If you like this video, do like, subscribe, share ohhopaisa. Be happy, healthy and wealthy. Thank you for watching.